I honestly cannot stop watching this pitch. Not only did the bat come out of his hands and spin a million times, look at the depth on that splitter. You have no chance. That could be one of the coolest first strikeouts I have seen in baseball. Look at that grip. And then goodbye. So cool. I love baseball.
The ghost that made Gurriel's bat disappear. Right on those seams, and that ball just bottom dropped out.